Hello, my name is Freddy the Frog, and I live at the bottom of your garden. I'm going to tell you about how I became a frog. The female frog lays lots of eggs, and this is called frog spawn. After 9 days, tadpoles swim free to begin their journey around the pond. Once we have grown legs, it is easier to swim. Now I'm a little frog, I spend lots of time hopping around the pond on the rocks. Now I'm a big frog, I can make a big splash.